make the ground shake.
Hey guys, welcome to Friday.
Yay!
The day of the reveal. Unfortunately, this is going to be the saddest reveal.
We are sitting here in our garage and it's empty. You might be wondering why it's empty. We ran into a few hiccups. So our plans to pick up a Supra and to review my car has been pushed back a couple days. Today we stopped by the dealership to look at my car and it's pretty much done. But we are still waiting for some custom wheels to come in and for the touchscreen deck to be installed. We are waiting on a part that's supposed to come in.
They're ordering a harness in for the touchscreen. They didn't have the harness for it to wire it in, so finally came in, but that means they're going to be installing it now, so we just have to wait for that installation to finish up. And then, like she said, the custom wheels, we're waiting for those to come in. So a couple things that just holding it up a little bit. But those of you that are in the car world know that cars kind of run our lives. We don't really go by our schedule, it's the car's schedule. Things never really go to plan. And the second sad news, as Amanda stated, the Supra, we went to the dyno, so today was the dyno day as well, and the clutch was slipping. Just wasn't, I mean, even just starting out, it's not because of the horsepower or anything, it was just slipping right off, so we couldn't even get it on the dyno to start. So we did get a little bit of footage, fired it up, it's running great, it just won't drive. So couldn't get it on the dyno today. We're gonna look at it and hopefully reassess and get it back on the dyno either tomorrow or Sunday night. So I'm still gonna get you a dyno video. It's just gonna be a little bit later. Hopefully I'll have that recorded by Sunday. Sunday night I'll do the editing, so Monday I'll hopefully have that dyno video posted. When I get that black Supra back, I wanna do a walk around and kinda a descriptive video as far as what we've done to it. I've talked about this in the previous video. I want to do a driving in the car, driving video of it, just kind of an all-around introduction to everything that we've been working on.
Sussing, sussing, I'm sussing on you. I'm swagging, I'm swagging, I'm swagging, oh. I'm ballin', I have a song on you. Watch out, oh watch out, oh watch out, yeah. I smash out, I smash out, I smash out, yeah. I'm spendin' on my fucking pay. I got me some braids and I got me some hoes. Started rockin' the sleeve, I can't buy with no jaws. You know how I do it, can close on my toes. Ooh. I ain't rich yet, but you know I ain't broke, so if I see it, I like it by there from the start. I'm with some white girls and they love them to coke, like they OT. Double OT, like I'm KT, smoking OG. And you know me, my two threes and my gold teeth. Bitch, you're smiling, bitch, you see me.
So in talking to the dealership today about Amanda's car, they want to get the wheels balanced and get in alignment with everything once those custom wheels come in. So in reality, we might be looking at sometime next week when we get it, which is okay. We'll still bring an epic video for you. The reveal video is still coming, but it's just gonna be pushed into next week. So a little bit later than expected, but it's still on its way.
We're sorry it's pushed back. I know everybody's been really anxious about our reveal, but please be patient and stick around.
I'm anxious too. So for now, while we wait for her car to come in, her boring Civic that I told you about in the first video is gonna have to continue to suffice. She'll have to keep driving that.
My Panda Mobile is amazing. It's been with me for almost 10 years.
Too long. So we apologize for such a... Are you gonna say something? We apologize for such a short video. I know you guys were expecting a car, so were we. Two cars, but maybe we can fill in the gap with some of our footage from Supras in Vegas this year, just to give you a little bit longer video, kind of keep you entertained until we get Amanda's car in, and my car. You guys remember Petey? When Amanda did her video, she just recorded his ass. This is his pretty face. He has a face. See? He's cute and he loves being on camera.
Hi. So since you guys were expecting my car reveal today, it's only fair that we give you a few hints.
Maybe one. Two, if you're lucky.
So Ruby can't be my daily driver. So I'm gonna have to stick with my beloved Panda Mobile, my 07 Honda Civic.
But at least it's reliable.
Very reliable.
Still a good car. And what? So sexy.
Shut up. What else can we tell you guys about Ruby?
It's a
you know. And this is Bruce. Wants some attention.
Oh. He got enough in the last video.
You guys can tell Bruce is my dog.
He's a princess.
So we're just going to end the video here because we're getting really excited and we just want to tell you guys what my car is.
They should have known. But stay tuned, I promise it's coming, I promise. We're gonna have a car reveal for you. I'm hoping next weekend. I know it's a week away and we were supposed to give it to you today, but next weekend we have off. We're gonna have tons of time to get footage and develop that video for you. So just stick with us a little bit longer, you'll see the car. I know everybody keeps contacting us and begging us to tell them what it is, but you'll see it soon, it's coming. All right, guys, again, thanks for watching. Have a great Friday and a great weekend. And hopefully we'll see you on Sunday.
Hopefully. Fingers crossed.
Baldy man out. I'm spending on my fucking pay. Ooh, starting. Cigarettes in a heaven. Comma commas in my head.